It's R.A.D.
Oh my, that is some perfect chocolate right there.
Oh my goodness, look at that. That's just amazing.
Alright, hello everyone. Fancy seeing you here in this video. We're gonna be stuffing our faces full of some of Auckland's most delicious burgers. We're gonna be showing absolutely no regard for cholesterol levels, BMI, or any other health metrics. And we're gonna be starting off with an amazing heart-stopping donut burger at Sneaky Snacky in K Road, and then finishing off at Tiger Burger, which that's some Korean fusion burgers. So come join us, we're gonna be doing a couple of videos showcasing some of Auckland's best burgers. So let's get going. All right, technically we didn't really go anywhere. I'm still sitting in the same seat, but here we are at the legendary Lim Chor food court in K Road. If you don't know, K Road's like the most eclectic, most interesting of streets in Auckland. You've got a mix of like very bougie, dare I say, gentrified places and very down-to-earth places, which we love over here at the Lim Chor food court. First stop, of course, is Sneaky Snack, and we've had them a couple of times. They do the most insane donut burgers. I'm truly taking the statement, my body is a temple, and taking it to the right. To the landfill. And I know this is like a burger video, but they also do ramen here, so we're gonna showcase that as well. So let's see.
Would you look at that, Yanvi? I haven't seen it, but oh my god.
Oh, look at that.
Woo! It's R.A.D.
Oh, fam. Oh my goodness. Let's look. Shall we? Shall we? Okay, firstly, the ramen. This is their pork python ramen. Oh my goodness, that looks beautiful.
Okay, I know this is a burger video, so we're just gonna do the ramen really quick. You know me, I love my ramen. And this one is a pork python ramen. So it has a pork based broth, but I assume it also has a bit of a chicken flavor to it because of the python. So let's, do you see that milkiness? Do you see it? Let's give it a taste. Oh yeah, you can definitely taste like it doesn't just taste like a pork broth. Like it's quite unique. It's quite rainy today. And you know, this is ramen, it just calls for ramen weather, you know? And it's just like so creamy, yet so light and flavorful. Like, come on. And yeah, you got the noodles, egg moment. Like, I feel like at this point, perfectly medium, soft boiled eggs should be the standard with all ramen. Come on. Noodle twirl. And here we go. Oh yeah, that is good. There's like a bit of a sesame peppery undertone in it, which I quite like. It makes it stand out quite a bit compared to other ramens. And then this chashu, oh my, it has this perfect shape and it's also a bit thick. Do you, like, come on. Oh my, it's already, okay, wait, it's already kind of falling. Let's just bite into it. Okay, 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 okay. Oh. Okay, yeah, oh, that is so tender and soft. Oh my, yeah, that is some perfect chashu right there. Real good stuff.
This is what we're here for, the donut burger. Comes with like Nashville-style chicken and some dill mayo, gherkins, and American cheese. This is as sinful as a fried Mars bar at a county fair. We may be children of God, but this is as close as we're gonna get to one of the seven deadly sins. The donut is just glorious. They gave us gloves because they already know the damage that's gonna be done in this food battlefield. Oh yeah, also we got some cucumber salad for some veg and health. And also, MSG ain't bad for you guys. MSG fries, I love that they rep it proud and hard. You know what, I'll do a little preview. It's really good. Time to pick this bad boy up. Ah, this is so heavy. Oh, there's a decent amount of pickles in this. I already know it's gonna be good, so let's not spoil it for everyone. Oh my, oh my. Ooh. Oh, I'm getting some heat from that Nashville. I don't know, how messy is my face? I feel like I have sauce. Look at the inside. Can you get a puree shape? The most glorious inside known to man. I purposefully ate like not too much today, and this bite is just so good. Oh no, the pickles are falling out.
Have you had this before?
Yeah, but
how is it this time?
It's so good. I think the last time it was really good as well, but it's been so long since the last time I've had it. than it feels like the first time. What I love about this as well is that it is absolutely not a gimmicky burger. Like, donut burger, like, Instagrammy worthiness aside, food porny worthiness of it aside, it is a really, really high quality burger from the bun. The donut is so pillowy soft. The glaze, I really love the glaze. It like adds a bit of sweetness, but not being too overbearing. The chicken is some of the most tender Nashville fried chicken you're gonna ever have. It still stays crispy. Everything about it is so high quality. I don't know, if you went to like some random American dad bistro, it'll just like chuck a few Dunkin' Donuts burgers with like a low quality beef patty and call it a day. But this is absolutely high quality from head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Give me a bite. He's eating it all.
And also the dill mayo adds a nice creamy freshness to it. And speaking of freshness, we're gonna follow it up with some cucumber salad. It has like some tofu skin as well and some, what is it, pumpkin seeds? Oh my goodness, and some coriander for all you coriander lovers out there. You know, this is definitely canceling out all the burger, all the trashy nutrition of that donut burger.
Who cares? It's not unhealthy. If it's, you know, it's healthy for the soul and everything in good balance. So if you're watching this and you're like, oh my gosh, all the carbs, all the sugar, literally shut up.
I don't know. You know, it's got like a nice light soy sweetness to it. Perfectly counterbalances all the very heavy stuff we're having today. You must get this. And the MSG fries. It's like coated with some chili powder and some MSG, obviously. Oh yeah. Really good. Perfectly seasoned. Oh, let's take it out. It's that got like an underlying sweetness to it, which I kind of like. And it's just very nice.
First bite.
You already know I'm a sweet and salty hoe. Oh my. Words cannot describe. Why is that chicken so good? And that donut? A day eating this after a day of hard work. Oh yeah, I got a new job, so.
Yeah.
Let's celebrate, yeah. But that is some good stuff. You guys absolutely have to come here. I don't care if you're on a stupid diet. I don't feel horrible.
I know, that's what I was thinking as well.
Like, I literally don't feel horrible.
Dare I say I feel nourished.
Yeah, why do we?
I think it just speaks to the very high quality and care that they put. They're actually putting
like
this
not,
burger.
It's like not greasy. It's not overpoweringly sweet, you know? They're not like pour glaze and, you know, that stuff.
Okay, I'm not gonna put those gloves on again because I feel like my sweat and gank has infiltrated it. So I'm just gonna fork the burger. Let's see if we can. Oh, this is too big for one final bite. But yeah, this has been Sneaky Snacky. Amazing. Words cannot describe. This is one of the best places to eat in general in Auckland with their, not even simple, dare I say nutritious, dare I say nutritious donut burgers. Oh my goodness. Can I one bite this? We're getting there. Ah, that was so good. Amazing burgers and amazing ramen as well. Yeah. On to our next spot, Tiger Burger. It's got a lot to live up to, but we know it's good. We've already been there before. So, let's go. All right, well, we're here at Gray Lynn for our next stop, Tiger Burger. It's really cold today.
Yes.
Like the
freezing.
They weren't kidding about that Arctic chill in the news. Anyway, we're gonna get some Korean influenced burgers. I'm very excited, I'm very hungry, I'm very cold. Let's go inside. Finally, we have gotten our delicious burgers from Tiger Burger. This is very beautiful. We used to go here quite a lot back in the day, but we haven't been in years, but we got two of their classic burgers. This one is their beef burger. It's called the kimchi. As the name suggests, it's got kimchi, a beef patty, which looks really nicely charred in some sriracha mayo, I think. And then look at that. We all love KFC. And this is their fried chicken burger. The glaze just looks amazing. And also, just to top it off, we just got some loaded fries, which has that kimchi and mayo and other stuff. Let's get digging into these burgers. Kimchi's reveal. Oh my goodness, look at that. That's just amazing. Apparently they cook all their patties by default medium, and we love that. We love the juicy, juicy burger. I'm gonna take a bite. Bon appetit. Mm. Oh my god, that absolutely hits the spot. I just love how the kimchi kind of counterbalances the very, you know, the very Moorish beef and cheese. It provides that perfect tanginess that I really love. I love kimchi, I love anything tangy, and this by default is just amazing. The patty is really well cooked as well, and it's got some nice cheese on the inside. Maybe I'll take a bite. The bun as well. Very, very soft and fluffy. I'm gonna chase that with some loaded fries. That's just amazing. What's not to love about loaded fries, you know? Oh yeah. I mean, the fries are pretty much the burger except fries, because it also has kimchi and like mayo on top. That's just glorious. You know, this is a doit
like a doiger.
You remember that Austin Powers Gold member? Classic movie.
Okay, it's chicken burger time. You know, if you get beef burgers, you gotta have a chicken to counteract it. So we got their gochujang burger. As you can see, it's very red. It has that iconic gochujang spicy Korean sauce. It has lettuce, pickles, all that jazz. Yeah, that is definitely a flavor town moment. Kind of just like punches you in the face. Mine. He just abused me. Everyone report.
No,
him.
No.
I just got abused.
No, no, shut up.
That has a bit of a like a spicy kick without it being too much.
It tingles your taste buds. But the actual burger itself is really, really good. The chicken is so tender. You can still feel a bit of that crunch. And mind you, this has been sitting out for a bit because we're filming. And you can still feel that crunch in the outside batter. Really nice.
Can we just appreciate it as well? The head chef is Filipino.
Kaya pala
masarap, no?
Yeah, no wonder.
You
know it's gonna be good if the chef is Filipino. That's just
facts. Spirit.
That's
proud to be Pinoy. So Yambi, which one was your favorite?
Why? It's so cold. You know what would warm me up? It would really warm my spirits up if you could like and share. if you could like, subscribe, and comment down below what's your favorite spot to have burgers.
I hate you.
Did you like that ad transition?
No, because I hate you.
Alright, I would say that video was a resounding success despite the cold Arctic blast. These burgers have truly warmed our spirits, didn't they?
And also shout out to the people at Tiger Burger. We were actually talking to the chef because we realized he was Filipino. And then they ended up giving us the whole meal for free, so...
Yeah, really appreciate
it. Thank you!
And anyway, those were two sinfully delectable, delightful burgers, Sneaky Snacky and Tiger Burger. And if you have any other favorite burger spots of yours that you want us to feature, then let us know down in the comments below. Anyway, that'll do for this video. Thank you very much yet again for watching another one of our food travel videos here, live from Gray Lynn in Auckland. See you in the next one. Goodbye.
Bye.
I did this for you, Alice!